when there's a player down in the middle of the ground, that's Laidler down, and he looks like he's in a lot of pain. Is that a knee he's holding there?
Strained his medial during the pre-season, Baz. It's just the pivot, Mick, that it's the Mark Lacroix one.
Having his leg taped like that, it suggests that his kneecap might be a little bit sore from previous injuries, and this is not good for Carlton.